How's that pink all of a sudden? What's all that? Time to go here. What they got updated to?
Sent me the sit rep. Things have really hit the fan. Oh, you asked why I was here. I heard the scouts were having a difficult time of it, so I snuck in to make them a warm meal.
Got lore,
It was like
baby.
a surprise event. But the real surprise was prepared by Corell. God damn it, he seems like someone with no table manners. So no change there. Anyway, the Volgus passed through this way not long ago with a convoy of cargo trucks loaded up with a ton of stuff. When I tracked the convoy with the scouts, we found some kind of Volgus forward base. It looked like it had been built in a hurry, but the security was no joke. What's worse, there was a commander-level Volgus with heavy armor and high-powered weapons. He chased us, the bastard, and when we called for backup, there was no response. We ended up fighting for several days while being totally surrounded when suddenly a beam of light appeared from somewhere near the ruins. Maybe that fat ass commander was also distracted by the beam of light because he stopped attacking and we were able to retreat. Just. By the time we managed to regroup, the only ones of
Got
us left
lore.
were Dominic here and me. Had I known what would happen, I would have brought my friends more than just a meal. It was your
What are
last
you
chance
supposed to
left
bring?
in the
Wait,
end.
Last Supper.
Which is why, if you're going to that Volgus forward base now, you need to let Dominic and me tag along. They flipped the table in front of the chef, and it's time to teach them some real table manners. Also, if you want to prevent them from getting the Ironheart, you're gonna need more people. Dominic will show you the way to the forward base. Let's
Wait,
head there and turn up
is
the heat.
Toretto in this game? Are we all about family all of a sudden?
More and more people keep
Sounds
getting
like that's where we're
involved.
going with this.
Recon
Dominic.
squad,
Oh, she
report.
got damn, she kind of hot. Hi,
Nice to meet you.
Dominic.
My name's Dominic. I'm a scout accompanying
Hi.
Claire. In order to get to the Volgus forward base, you have to secure this area first, as
Don't
it's
know why I
locked.
had to bend my neck. I don't know what
There's
I'm looking at.
also a number of important additional tasks to do.
He looks
Claire's
strong.
already familiar with this terrain,
Have a
although
type,
may
shut
need a
up.
mission separately. You'll need to follow the instructions given by the recon squad.
Snuck me, girl.
Or what's left of it, anyway, as Zachary and I are the only ones who
Oh.
survived. Anyway, good luck. Oh, by the way, I heard from Zachary. His troops were hit pretty hard, but I heard you took the enemy to task and helped Zachary get his own back. Thanks for that. And Blair, your meal was also very tasty. I feel like I always owe you descendants something.
Damn.
When this battle is over, I'll buy you a drink in Albion on behalf of
Oh,
my entire team.
she flirting, y'all. Me a
Dominic, that's
drink.
what they call a death flag right there. Soldiers are
That
superstitious, you
enemy's
know
weak
that.
to toxic attribute
Then
with toxic
I'll
attack
eat you
weapons.
alive or something.
Okay, so they're weak
Or
against
don't.
attack in this
Not
in
you. Not my
toxic
mother's
in
recipe.
this area.
Keep it up, you joker. Them's fighting words right there. Just ignore
Trainer
them.
would be great in this area. Toxic, you say? Do I have any Dean? Oh, well, I do have toxic. Venom injector. When defeating an enemy, through a poison, it's poison on other enemies. Oh yeah, take that off. Fire enhancement. Why do I have that on here? Weird. Okay. I think I got rid of my. I see the problem here. See the problem here. I have a no toxicity route. Yeah, I kind of messed up on that. That's on me. That's on me. I think I got rid of it. Not thinking. But I do got toxic on my other gun, so that's not too bad. Make it work. We're going to make this work, y'all. Right here. How far is that? Should I? Oh, wait. It's not that far. Oh, it's right there. Oh, don't tell me they got make me doing this jump shit. Oh, man. Collect the data from the recon drones. We'll use it to pinpoint the enemy's location. If that data isn't collected quickly, it will be lost. Fuck me sideways. Hate this. Hate this. Damn it. Hate these missions so much. I do. I really do. Hate these missions so much. It's gonna be a while, everybody. Now overshot. Jesus. Can I please just thank you? I'm gonna have to come back to this because I'm not in the mood for this. I don't have the patience for any of this. Nine out of 65, I gotta get. Oh my Jesus Christ. Where did this come from? Are you serious right now? Why? 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 I'm past the point of passivity. What the fuck? I can't with this. I really can't with this. And it's spawning me so far away. What? Why? Why did y'all make this? Why did y'all do this to us? Seriously, what was the reason? My knee. Halfway there, Jesus. Please. Please don't drop. Please don't drop me. Thank you. I need 10 more. Oh my sis. How am I gonna get 10 more? I have 28 seconds to get 10 more. Seriously. Where's the other 10? Oh, I'm pissed. I'm pissed. I'm pissed. Why you do this? Why? Still stupid.
Collect the data from the recon.
Still stupid.
We'll use it to pinpoint the enemy's location. If that data isn't collected quickly, it will be lost. You have to hurry.
Get me up there. Why? What was up with the inertia? Why so much inertia? Felt attacked. Come here, you. Come here. I went the wrong way. Oh, shit. Shit. I hate this. I really do. I hate this so much. It's making me smile. I don't know why. Don't ask me. Making me smile. You stay there. Oh God. Oh God. Oh my God. Fucking hell, man. Jesus. Hate that. I hate that with a passion. I really do.
We've identified a
it's stupid.
Transport. Sending the coordinates to your receive now. The enemy is blocking all movement to our target point. We need you to break through.
Why am I shooting like an idiot? Coming for my neck right now. Off me. They came for my neck right now.
You should be able to see where the enemy
Yeah, Freyna would be great in this area. Oh God.
The supplies are Kuiper ores.
Oh, I hate these.
You need to quickly destroy all Kuiper which has already been exposed to Lomas energy.
Okay, we're having problems here. Let's see what's going on. Off me. Stop being mad rude and I don't appreciate it. Unnecessary. Severely unnecessary. It's not how you treat guests. Come on, man. Hey, man, what the fuck? Okay, I ain't making my ass itch. Alright, moving around. Who the fuck, how you get behind me? Honestly. This might Oh, might have to upgrade Freyna. Why, none of your mothers ever loved you. Got you Mega Blocks instead of Legos. Oh, I got back. Got back up. Fellow Apex player. Thank God.
Enemy supply network has been dealt a heavy
blow. Wait.
Great work.
God damn. You definitely are mad, mad. Shoot. Let me check. 69, 68, 70, 68. These are my weapons. 72, 69. I can go. 72, 73. Look at that stuff that I need to upgrade. Spot right there. Go get that waypoint. Ooh, rock. I hate this map. I really do. I hate the maps. This cave, isn't it? Yep. Man, they got it deep in here, Jesus. Freaking deep in the hell cave, right there. But why though? My knees.
Next operation will be a diversion.
While you're attacking here, Blair will clear a path to their front base.
I'm guinea pig. Okay, cool. I'm decoy.
Touché. Whip up something with the Vorgas, please. They're heading your way.
Animal. Come on with it then. Yeah, I don't, right? That's mean, Luna. Why you say that? Me and my goddamn potato aim. Come on, rubber banding. Why don't you play Luna? You can be bait.
There's a substantial force stationed here as well.
Oh, now y'all don't want to shoot all of a sudden, huh? Love when they kill themselves. Shit, what the fuck was that? I'm getting on my goddamn nerves, all of y'all. Real talk. Goddamn after images. Is there more? Talking a lot of shit. Woo, baby back, bitch. I'm getting pissed. I'm looking so good, y'all. Who's behind me? Oh. Right. What are you? Get off me! Man. This guy's annoying me. I got back up. I was, but people came in and helped out. Fiesta special mod. Talk to Blair. Kind of funny because this area seems like it's definitely have more of those things for. Am I slacking on your team? Just finally a game that I wanted. Review copy for Tomba.
I've been waiting. Okay, let's see what we have to do here then. So, we have to look
at the location
that Eamon discovered and analyze it to figure out how it was done. That's easy enough. Jaber and the guide can do the analysis while the infiltration team fight their way into the base and wreak havoc. I want Dominic on higher ground to get eyes on the base and provide sniper support as necessary. I'll head out first.
You guys Luna, you can't be that bad in this game. Come on now. I'm streaming. All right, they can't hear you. Oh, I know. Morning. What am I loving on up? Thank you. I don't feel bad for that. Yeah, I know. So that'll be the worst thing ever, because some fact is you won't be able to handle it once you level up your characters properly. Oh, let's press it. Ain't gonna be the worst thing. Specials. Yo, Chiha, what's up? Where y'all taking me now?
We're off to a good start. We found their cargo. It's an excavated phase shift gate from the cave.
We need to find out how the Vulgus used this. If there is a Vulgus terminal inside the base, please connect me to it.
Oh, growing up. Oh, shit. Hell nah. probably not even leveled up yet.
Shields are down. They need to be recharged.
About right. God damn it. Bit. Pixel in a dream left. Shit. They fighting over there. I'm supposed to be here? Like, I feel like I'm in the wrong area. Back that way.
Terminal needs to seize a security master key and the cryptic. I'll try to open the case remotely. Once I disable the physical security, attack the cargo box and get the key.
All out of ammo.
Charge.
Still, no special ammo. Wow. Crazy. You gotta be fucking kidding me, John. Okay. That was crazy.
I'll search for a terminal that can be accessed internally. Wait here.
Oh. Oh boy.
Over to you, guide. I hope you'll be able to find some useful information.
Ah, I love the shield. Yeah. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, fuck. There we go. I hate those suicide bombers.
The enemy has been extracting quantum energy that was stored inside the phase shift gates. There is a separate facility where energy is extracted and controlled. We must find this place.
If that's the case, we have no other option except search the entire base.
Descendant, once you've done everything you need to do, you need to destroy the power source so the Vulgus can no longer use it. I'll mark the location of the power units.
That was a pain in the ass. A lot going on here, holy crap. Archery's and bunny. Gotcha. Huh? Sure. Okay. Oh, man. Don't worry about me. Yeah, do your thing. Do your thing. Yeah, do your thing. Go for it. Yeah, they do. Yeah. I don't even know why I asked. Ain't nothing, there's nothing to be concerned about. Yeah, you can reset your character. It's in Korean, what the hell? I never saw that, I didn't come up with Korean. No, there's nothing to worry about. I don't know why I asked. But who else you got is 40? So you're concentrating on Valby, right? Okay, then level up Valby. If we match the frequency of the jamming signal to the beacon coming from the cave, Corell's fleet will be unable to receive up-to-date information due to the increase in delay time.
Uh-huh. How about plain English?
I don't know how much simpler I can make it. If this operation succeeds, we can paralyze the entire Vulgus communication for about 48 hours, just like they did to us. Does that work?
Yes, that's the explanation I needed. I like this operation. Let's give them a taste of their own medicine.
Oh shit. Yeah, we can. Damn it. Yes. Well, I mean, it's gonna tell you which one you're gonna have to use for that anyways. You can't make a mistake. There you go.
I found the device that controls the fleet beacon. If we destroy that, the beacon will be exposed.
Yeah, I need the... Damn it. Off me. They back out and look.
Using the enemy shockwave generator.
Muscling through this shit.
So that's what the fleet beacon really is. Yes. It's using a principle similar to one for the barrier generator.
Oh. Oh, this is gonna be fun in a bun. Come on then. Dance.
There are bulbs within range. I won't be able to establish the jamming signal. You need to eliminate them for me.
Dance magic dance. Jump magic jump. Jesus. Nice. Ow. Keep my head on a swivel.
This is the final step. It's the first time I've done this, so there was some trial and error.
Ow.
All right.
Oh, thank God.
Carell's sense will now be delayed. It's a good thing I analyzed that.
Oof.
Let's see if we can use this variable to our advantage in the war.
Oh, my Lord, Jesus. How am I doing this by myself? I have no idea. It's a lot. Let me get rid of, ooh, that's a 76. We're getting a 76. But what's, sweet. Why are you shooting? I'll head back to Albion and we'll go to Haggis.